Hello everyone, this is your Daily Dose of Internet.
What's up, buddy?
You can make a leaf move on water by using soap. The soap lowers the surface tension of the water, which makes it harder for the water to stick to the leaf, which causes it to move around. This is called the Thatcher effect, where an image looks completely fine until you turn it right side up. Here's a moth that really doesn't want to be touched. Every day, this guy makes a trip to the market by balancing pineapples on his head. Here's a quick look at the race. The earthquake in Italy last night, and you can really see how much things were shaking. This is what a professional racing sailboat looks like.